Chief of Naval Operations Admiral John Richardson and MCPON Mike Stevens held an all-hands call at Naval Air Station Oceana, Virginia this week. Richardson discussed accountability and the bond of trust that keeps our Navy strong and highlighted four priorities that would guide him and the Navy day to day.
Our sense of integrity and safety, our sense of mission and accountability, our sense of creativity and initiative, and our sense of toughness and resilience give me a tremendous amount of confidence that we're going to continue to be the greatest, most powerful Navy that has ever sailed the seas, and I look forward to doing that together.
He also talked about plans for shorter deployments.
Right now, that is the plan. There are no deployments scheduled for longer than 7 months after 2017, fiscal year 2017.
Both leaders assured sailors that regardless of the fiscal uncertainty, people would remain a top funding priority.